center ice. Anton is there at the line, poked away nicely by Hospodar, and Hospodar is going to go off, and then, oh, he's drilled by Peter Stasny after Hospodar had hit Anton, and I think maybe Hospodar's playing possum to get more than two from Peter.
I don't know. Gene Stasny caught him with the stick. Right in the back of the head or the back of the neck, and Hospodar went down. He's down there now. Trainer Suzy Suttlemeyer's out looking him, and Stasny is in the penalty box.
No, you don't want to be a homer, but that fits the rule of a major penalty for intent to injure, because he only tried to do one thing, and that's drill him in the back of the neck with the stick, and there was no action there. It was just a retaliatory penalty, and we'll wait and see now how Kerry Fraser sees this one.
Hospodar was going to pick up a penalty, more than likely for cross-checking, as he went after Anton Stasny. That's when Peter Stasny came in and just really decked him with a cross-check from behind, and the back came from behind and will pick up a five-minute major. It all started with Hospodar cross-checking Anton Stasny, and then flipping with the high stick. Stasny came in behind and then just cross-checks Hospodar from behind, and he picked